God bless you today. This is Pastor Lorenzo Edwards. I'm here with KDFI and Bishop B. Robinson in the city of St. Louis, Missouri. I'm having a wonderful time here. Amen. God is moving in this place. I am so excited. Listen here, I want to just let you know that we have a peace rally in Gary, Indiana at 555 Polk Street in Gary, Indiana, a peace rally. I need everyone to come on out to support it. God is going to move in that place. We're going to pray for Trayvon Martin family. We're going to pray over the city. We're going to have the clergy there. They're going to be asking any questions that you may have. We are planning on stopping the violence in Gary, Indiana. And also the same day, July 26th at 5 p.m., we'll be at Word Works Ministry at 4921 Broadway in Gary, Indiana. So God is moving. We're doing a great work for the Lord, and He's going to bless the whole city. Well, I got to get out of here, y'all. I'm in this great city of St. Louis. It has set me up in this beautiful hotel right by the arches. Amen. The arches that's leading to this great city. So I'm having a wonderful time. I'm telling you, God is good to a pastor from Gary, Indiana. So listen up. Peace rally, Gary, Indiana. 10 a.m. at 555 Polk Street. Then meet me at Word Works Ministry at 4921 Broadway in the great city of Gary, Indiana. God bless you. We love you.